Boli, ¿qué andas haciendo?
Come say hello. Say hi, Boli.
Hello, Boli.
Always in the kitchen. Hey there, I am Melissa Guerra. I am the kitchen wrangler, and today we're going to make one of my very favorite recipes. You know, I say that all the time. Every recipe is my favorite recipe, but you know, this is a really good one. Today we're gonna be making pork carnitas, and I have had lots of different variation of carnitas that are a little bit more like a pulled pork or almost like a pot roast. But this is our ranch style carnitas, which is very different. They are deeply fried chunks of pork that are crispy and golden brown, and they are fried with an orange and with milk, which gives them an incredible crust. It's a little unusual, but it's what we do here. So I thought I would share it with you. To start with, you'll need pork meat, which you need to cut into strips and then chunks. You can buy either boneless or bone-in. It really doesn't matter. I think bone-in has a little bit more flavor, but boneless is a lot more convenient. Once you've cut up the pork, add them to your cooking pot and add some water. Cover and simmer for about 20 to 25 minutes. Remove the lid and let some of the water evaporate. Add some lard for frying and a sliced orange. And once the lard melts, then the pork is going to begin to fry. After about 20 to 25 minutes, then it's time to add the milk. You can add fresh milk or canned milk. I like canned milk because it has less water in it, it's a little thicker, and I think it puts on just a little bit better of a coating. Let the pork cook in the milk for about 20 to 25 minutes, and once the carnitas are golden brown, remove them from the cooking pot and let them drain on paper toweling. Now it's time to chop, top, and enjoy those warm taquitos made with fresh pork carnitas. This, can you see why I really love it? This is such a good old-fashioned classic ranch recipe. Well, remember, anytime you have a question about a recipe or you have a request, you can always message me through help@kitchenwrangler.com, or you can contact me through Instagram or Facebook. I'm Melissa Guerra, I am the Kitchen Wrangler, and I'm looking forward to seeing you here at the ranch real soon. Bye now.